lance?
Madam, we ask succor.
I'm going to get the
hard-nosed reporter exactly right. I'm telling you that.
I was thinking about this. It's been a real, real, real while.
Paper.
Yeah, if it does in the last moment.
It's still here.
Thank you, Simone. Thank you.
Who it is? It has the American flag. I know. Don't fall asleep.
Doctor, is he well rested? Will he fall asleep this morning?
Did you give him some no-do?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a welcome that was somewhat warmer than, well, say I get on Capitol Hill. But it's a great pleasure to see you here. Nancy and I are deeply grateful to you, honored by the fact that we would have this opportunity to say a few words of welcome to you. His Holiness and I have just concluded an exchange of ideas, and his obviously were better than mine. but this is the second time to greet Americans here under these same circumstances, but I think we're greeting a great many more than were here the first time, and I'm delighted to see that. Things are going pretty well in your homeland. And we're here, of course, for the economic summit that we'll return now to Venice this afternoon, and then next week the sessions will get underway with our major allies, and we hope that we'll be able to resolve some problems and to strengthen the friendship that exists between us. But it is a great pleasure to see all of you here. I know I shouldn't do this, but I am just tempted beyond my strength that seeing all of you here, and I won't do it more than once, just one question. If someone had a question, there must
Sam.
Someone who is in longer standing here than you are, Sam. So, if someone did, yes. The Italians need a government. Do I have a suggestion? I have to say... No, if there's one thing that I have learned in this job, and even with regard to myself and my own fortunes, I will not stand in someone else's country and suggest how they should arrive at a political settlement of anything. They tell us we have to go. God bless you all. Thank you. Thank you very much.